Search for a woman missing in York County will resume this morning. State police are leading the investigation of a number of agencies trying to find 29-year-old Nicole Ebaugh. She was last seen on surveillance video on Saturday. Police tracked her cell phone signal to the York Heritage Rail Trail along Gladfelder Station Road on Saturday morning. They found her car, but not her.